to you, Francis, with a kid with a nice little mohawk.
Well, right, I know. Cool. We'll introduce you to him a little bit, but you know what? We can't say this any other way. Go New York, go New York, go, right?
You're
going to
dance with him, too, right?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah,
I
think she was working on some moves there.
Yeah, tonight the Knicks will take on the Celtics in game 3 of the NBA playoffs.
But first, the Knicks City Dancers and the Knicks City Kids are here to spread some team spirit. Guys, good morning, and thanks for being with us. Sierra, I got to talk to you first now. The Knicks 2-0. You guys feeling a sweep?
I mean, we've had two great wins, and we're looking forward to the rest of the playoffs, so we wish them the best of luck. It's such an exciting time at the Garden right now.
All right, now to celebrate the playoffs, you and the Knicks have a lot of things going on in the city. Tell us about some of them.
Yes, we do. We partner with Chase to do a lot of free events for fans around the city, so we have Knicks alumni come, we have players come, we get the excitement going, and we just keep it strong because it's such an exciting time, and we're very happy to be a part of it.
Now, you guys perform at each home game. I mean,
yes.
Obviously you love performing in front of the home crowds.
It's amazing, and there's no better time like playoffs. The Garden just lights up. It's the world's most famous arena. We get to be a part of it. The entertainment that we bring to each and every game is amazing, and it's something for the Knicks fans to enjoy and have a memorable experience.
I know you guys work hard, but you get a little relief out there.
Yeah, you do. And this is the other favorite part. You're talking about the entertainment. How can you not have an Knicks game without the Knicks City Kids? How are you guys this morning?
Yeah.
What? All right, you're the youngest, Ryan. Tell me your name.
I'm Ryan.
You're 11 years old, right?
Yep.
Started dancing. Can I just tell you, he smells so good, and I was like, were you wearing a cologne? And you are, aren't you?
Yep.
Okay, we'll talk about that a little bit later on. But tell me, what do you love about dancing for the Knicks?
Well, it's an amazing experience, especially performing in front of the best fans in the world.
Oh, isn't that awesome, too? This is so great. You've been dancing since you were 4?
Mm-hmm.
And how about you? How old are you, little girl?
I'm 10.
Oh, 10 years old? And how long have you been dancing?
This is on this team.
Oh, yeah.
This is my first year.
Oh, it's your first year? What's the best part about hitting that court when you get out there?
I get to see, watch the Knicks basketball players. And I get to perform.
And guess what? Everybody's watching you. Yeah, do you guys get nervous when you're out there at all?
Mm-hmm.
Nah. You guys are pros, right?
Well, Ryan was pretty good. I wish I was that voice when I was his age. I think it's an amazing experience. Thank you.
We definitely want to see you guys dance. So here we go. You guys are all taking the stage here right now, starting with the Knicks City Kids, and then the dancers are going to take place right after, right?
All right.
Here we go, everybody. Take it away.
Give it up for the Knicks City Dancers.
We are the New York Knicks. 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 They go New York.